high incline dumbbell tricep extension. We're gonna set our bench to incline, a little bit above 45 degrees. We're gonna scoot up on the bench, head's gonna be hanging over top, and we're gonna be reaching back in a big stretch in our triceps and squeezing all the way to the top. We're gonna try to keep our elbows at a fixed angle. If they roll back a little bit, that's okay, but we're not gonna generate too much momentum to finish this movement.